mamá cambió el pie a la tuerca y la mamá la decide. Ya solo la calle es usted. Mamá, la musa cuna y el enemigo no es. Ay, ay, ay. Yo baila, 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 mamá, mi bella. Mamá, yo te cabina, baila, tranquila.
Shoki elegbe, corner shoki, dance shoki, dance shoki, welcome on board. Love you guys, it's your anger as usual. Welcome on board. Please, a quick one. Actually, I've not come to react over our Ojaja the second, Oni Ofife, Oba Oyenusi, marital scandal, Kabiesio, because when I had the whole issue just now, it got me confused, honestly, despite that I'm a motivational, talented, motivational speaker, a professional one. So I'm not led, at the same time, I'm confused about, despite that I had the fact, the full details of what really went wrong. Do you understand? I heard about his Olori Naomi not in the palace and all that, but I'm not reacting to that. Okay, Kabiesio, all the way from, you know. So, but I spotted a woman on social media, but I wouldn't say I've not heard of this woman before. Before it was her, and the first time I would know her, it was her and Mommy Esabo dragging her and even threatening to do concussion over her because she's pestering Mommy Esabo's and being a blogger at that time, talking about marital women cheating. You know, he said he was doing her segment, Yawoli Alagbere, that this woman, Detola Aduke, will just come from nowhere and begin to batch. That was how I got to know. So I'm watching her updates now. Woman Detola Aduke, she was playing a segment, a video of a colleague. You see, so I want to use that instant to advise every woman out there, okay? Please, let's just advise ourselves, especially when it involves people that are your colleague, people that are doing the same, especially, not to everybody, but especially. You see, ladies are the ladies' enemy. Obirin Lota Obirin. Okay, from your explanation so far, woman Detola Aduke, you are making us believe on your platform that, not that you know this woman, that you are playing a video from anywhere, but you admitted that her update was wrong. But to me, I would want to believe there's something else attached to it. First and foremost, let me tell you one thing that you do not understand. I want to believe you that her update was wrong, like you exclaimed. But so far, you and I never get any differences in common, like quarreling. So far, you do not know her. You have no right to be reacting negatively to her update and to be playing her voice. For instance, most people's updates that I've reacted to negatively is because they cross my path. Do you understand? They cross my boundary. Do you understand? Nobody is an island of knowledge. Yes, but that does not mean you should brutalize other people's updates. You might see that she's wrong. You don't have to play her voice. You can just narrate on your platform that, here's some platform like that. You don't have to be specific. Because you are not feeding her and you are not buying her data. And I want to dispute something with you. Stop saying Obalayeluwa, the king of the entire community, that his issue or the Olori's issue, their issue does not concern somebody. It concerns everybody because these are rulers. Maybe people that are not Yorubas, it doesn't concern them. Or people that are outside. Do you understand? When the scandal of former president of America, Bill Clinton, occurred, Even though I wasn't, you know, I think I was trying to gain admission then, or maybe I'm in Ibaop, I couldn't recollect it. Do you understand that scandal? Everybody reacted negatively. Nobody will come out and say it's not their concern. And the way, ever since I've known you, that has been a while, I used to think you are learned. But I won't lie to you, woman, Detola Aduke or Abeke, you did not act as such. A ruler, a king, the number one royal majesty in Yoruba land. Do you understand? We all migrated all the way from Ilefe. Even though Yoruba might be division today into many, you know. How can you say one Yoruba and say the way you disrespected this lady? For goodness sake, you were playing her voice. When you have your own audacity to decide if you want to react over the same issue she's reacting, even if she's feeding false news, you don't have to do like that. You don't have to do like that unless she has offended you. But the way you are explaining things to me, and the person you are mimicking, you are narrating a video, sound like that blogger that solicited for the late Funmi Martin's, late actress Funmi Martin's son, Oluwadamilare. Do you understand? My lady, let me be honest with you. What you did is absolutely wrong. Do you understand? You were even trying to bully a married that look at somebody that is married. Look, thank God you explained that our Oba and the wife is their adults. What about this woman? Do you understand? What about her? She has not done anything wrong. Even me, she's the one that is letting me know, because I hardly, it's not every update I see I click. Honestly, I've dignified myself to some extent that it's only the people that really interest me. Do you understand? So it was when I click your platform now that I started noticing that, so our Oba. Do you understand? And if they should ask me, apart from this current scandal, I can say much about their marriage. Do you want, not negatively, but me too, do you understand? I think I'm interested, and I know some about them in the past pertaining to both scandal, both positive, do you understand? So when do you understand, honestly, when I listened to her platform, she wasn't rude. What is your problem, this woman? She's not abusing Kabiesi, she's not abusing Naomi, but she took us into the journey in toto. Do you understand? She's even a wonderful narrator. Honestly, I love her strategy. Oh, the bobo bitole mafuwa ni go tidisho. I love her. Honestly, I'm not gonna lie. All the things that can be giving us an headache in the brain, a lot of that. Why will this happen? Why will she? Do you understand? She will divert and want to even the pastor. So. Even this we have heard of this. Honestly, the lady has done nothing wrong. Eh? For goodness sake, you said Yoruba hates one another. Yes, you are one example. When are we going to learn to start encouraging one another? Especially we ladies. Eh? And you begin to raise curses unnecessarily. And Yoruba le to lie. Yes, pro courtesy. Owo yin na ni ajalata no. Yoruba can never come in agreement, like you exclaim. But courtesy, somebody like you. Hey, when are we going to learn to encourage one another? Hey, everybody have different kind of schedule. Out of her schedule, she came out to update positively to let us know. I mean, I don't even know about the details. She let us know what is going. She said she even make her findings. Hey, somebody you are not feeding, you begin to talk her down, berating her like that. She keeps saying warning. You are disrespecting yourself, honestly. The kind of regard I used to have for you before. If you think something like this will make you gain attention, only idiots give you such attention. Berating another woman like you, talking her down, when she has not said anything wrong about, be it Naomi. And this is not the first time I'm listening to that voice update. I'm sure it's that woman. She's always modest. I'm not, if it's that woman, no, she's always modest. So, ladies, please, let's learn to wait. Even though we might feel hatred, it's normal as the flesh. Let's learn, do you understand? The Bible says evil communication corrupt good manners. Let's learn to encourage. I'm not disputing it from somebody like you, who is the you that you are the island of knowledge, that she's not wrong. Yes, we admitted that she's wrong, but let's learn to be encouraging one another, especially we African women, especially we African ladies. Let's love our boy. Let's learn to be encouraging one another. Eh? It's not easy to, out of your busy schedule, to let a fellow Oduas know what is going on, what is at stake in Odua marital issue. So I love you guys. It's your aunt Damsel. Continue to empower your damsel. I gotta go. I love you. Keep keeping the fire burning. It's Auntie Diolu. Let's continue to show love. Share, and subscribe and support your girl.